brought to you by GTA. We start with you.
We have our hands full, but we're really looking forward to the semester.
Looking forward to the start of 2020. That also marks the end of the Guam Department of Education's six-year strategic plan.
This is a six-year plan that identified particular goals of the department. One of our biggest goals was ensuring that all students were college and career ready. So we actually have used that particular plan to kind of streamline and align all of the activities of the Department of Education.
Sanchez says once the plan is publicized, then GDOE will ask for input from the community on the past 6 years and use it as objectives for the future years to come.
When we go out into the community, what we want to actually ask for and solicit is information about not just how the Department of Education is doing, but what should be our strategic vision for the next 5 years. What are some of the things that they want us to focus on? What are some of the priorities that we believe the community has? And as well as any recommendations that they think we might be able to either implement or use as we work towards that vision.
Year 2020 is also the end of one of the department's largest three-year consolidated grants that provides $30 million federal dollars each year.
This year is the last year of a three-year grant, so we're going to be starting to write that new one that is coming up with U.S. Ed.
Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Adriana Cotero.
Brought to you by GTA. We start with you.